Ever wonder why? Even though your ex-narc was abusive, insane, fubart, why you can't get them out of your head? Or why you can't get the memories to stop? Or you keep feeling stuck in moments in time when all was good between you and your ex-narc? Knowing in your head she's insane, yet your heart feels sad. Your chest feels exposed like your heart was ripped out. How you think of her once in a while and your blood boils. Or how you think of the lies, and you get really upset. Or make yourself upset, no matter what you do. You can't shake the narc out of your life. Reliving old events. Asking why? Well, let me ask you. Have you ever considered the narc made you addicted to them? I'll explain when the narc in your life changes moods all day, and is impulsive, and quick to judge and always keeping you on your toes. What they are doing is creating fear in you and a rush. This rush can be very addicting and you never realize it's there until after the narc is gone. Now, as weird as this sounds for non-post-traumatic stress disorder sufferers, watching the Steve Wilkos show and Jerry Springer show, in tiny increments, can really help you through the PTSD. It supplies you with that rush you need to get by throughout the day. You see, when a narc leaves, they stop feeding you that rush. It's just over, it's all gone. So now what do you do to calm yourself back down to where you used to be before you met the narc? Well, you have to work through the PTSD. And sometimes watching those shows can supply you with that addiction. Kind of like a crutch when you don't understand and you feel bad. Turn it on. When you feel like you want to murder your narc for what they did, turn it on. It really can help calm you down. YouTube is a great place to find episodes of Jerry and Steve. Such as I Lied It's Not Your Baby I Am a Stupid Slut and Deserve to Be Dragged Out in Public and Shot. Or I Lied I Killed Your Baby Because I Am a Lying Fat Whore. So I am just saying to all men out there suffering from PTSD thanks to a psycho bitch, give that show a try. Watch 10 minutes of a episode. It's rather helpful in the middle segment of your healing process. Well, I think I broke into the mind of a narc now. See, today I uncovered why a narc just moves on from one person to another. They completely lack the ability to generate milestones. Narcs are a total loss. They will never heal fully, and it's best to let them go if a narc is unwilling to change, unwilling to understand they are pure evil. Then they're not worth one drop of your caring love or attention. So I hope this vid helps people out there suffering from PTSD. Try the Jerry Springer show or Steve Wilkos show. When you feel out of control, angry, sad, disgusted with your narc, to refine your center, calm your head, and redirect your thoughts, for now take care, prepare, and be aware. Bye for now.